Mark, how heavy do you think this truck is right now?
This truck is probably, I'll go ahead and say 7 to 8 tons.
And this truck is weighted for?
Weighted for 6 tons. So it's going to be an adventure.
I have to come here. I'm on official duties, and I would like to say a word of welcome that feel appreciated, and I would like also to congratulate you. When I saw all these materials, I was very excited, and I said these people are very generous. Thanks for your generosity.
Happy to see you. Happy to see you. Welcome, welcome, our brothers.
Darkness fills the night, it cannot hide the light. Whom shall I fear? You crush the enemy underneath my feet. You are my sword and shield, though troubles linger still.
Away from the morning, I was
Katuwit.
Yeah.
Hope Kailua, 2013.
Yeah, very good. Good job.
God has adopted all of us as children into His family. So we are brothers and sisters in Jesus. The men were working with us. And the women were working with us. And even the children were carrying stones to work with us. And the whole community came together to serve together. And I want you to know that our whole village from across the world is here working with you. So God brought two villages together, two communities together. Because we're one family in Jesus. No Muzungu, no Pokot, one family in Jesus.
Keep my heart pure and my ways true. 'Cause I